What's rocking, Wissow fam? Man, it's your boy Wissow, and I'm back with another lit banger, y'all. Right? So, guys, today I've got PDT. So, guys, on today's video, I'm just gonna be reacting to my boy's music. Like, he dropped today, Nathan MCK. I'm just gonna leave his profile, his SoundCloud profile, down below in the description, so make sure you read the description. I'm also gonna be leaving a link to his YouTube, right? So stay tuned and watch the video till the end, yeah. Dango. So, I'm here, right, in Black Rose's YouTube. You should go check it out, right? So, that's where we're going to be streaming the song, right? So, let's just get into it, yeah? Let's get into it. The title is Do For Love, RoseMix featuring Nathan MCK. So, the person who, like, brought me here is Nathan, right? Cause like he dropped the song, but it was featured. But then it's okay. Let's just get into it. Yeah.
R.I.P. Cowboy. R.I.P. Pop. Let's go. So we back here again. The same situations, friends turning into lovers, break up and turn.
Friends turning into lovers. Did you hear that? Friends turning into lovers.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So we back here again. The same situations, friends turning into lovers, break up and turn.
You so fast.
Wait, first listen to this. Okay, it wasn't loud, but then sharp.
Let's go. So we back here again. The same situations, friends turning into lovers, break up and turn back into friends. I just wonder when the cycle gonna end. Cause when we think it's over, somehow another chapter begins. She feels stuck, he feels trapped. It's an endless loop that's filled with no love. It's all lust. Everybody telling them young is not to give up. So I guess this is what we do for love. Yeah, you know that I be speaking the truth. Confessions turning into lessons when I step in the booth. It's all facts and no cap, no lie. I tell it like I live in my nigga, this my life. Sometimes he wish that he could hit rewind. Cause shawty is moving forward, he kinda hit it from behind.
Hey yo, this is real fire, man. Ain't gonna lie, man, it's real fire, man.
Nope.
But now, this nigga's too fast. This nigga's too fast. This nigga's running. Don't know to wait, but this nigga, like, he's running. It's too fast. Yeah, he's running. But then, it's cool. It's cool. I mean, like, I'm gonna catch his drip.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna catch his drip. I mean, he's too fast.
It's
too fast. Babe.
More time and they can leave it all in the past. Get time forward to the power, she running it back. Every single time, this is how it goes. The seed's planted, watered, and then the seed grows. Same pattern they love hold. His heart is as red as a rose. Love for her, he does the phone goes. Rose. What she's gone through.
You tried everything.
You tried it all. Just can't get enough.
Then I understand that with these news and like they try and replace that. The original is fire. This one is fire. Right? The original is fire. And this one is fire. I don't know if you'll get me.
What I'm gonna do for love.
That's my nigga MCK.
Yeah, me and you in situations, and you really wanna call me boo. What you gon' do? Cause I'm ready to type to pull up on you. Get a table for two. Pick a move in advance and tell them low corny jokes just to make you laugh. Probably grab on your hand.
Hey, too much reason.
Bro,
too much reason. I'm not saying like as reased, but then like nigga can reese. Niggas can reese, y'all.
What you gon' do? Cause yeah. I'm ready to type to pull up on you. Get a tape for two. Pick a move in advance and tell them little corny jokes just to make you laugh. Probably grabbing your hand. What's up, it's a blast. Reminiscing on the days, it's a blast from the past. But we here in a prison. Really like to relax. Really like to find peace while I stare at my glass. And you stare at me too. Asking you feeling me and I'm feeling you. So with this information, what you gon' do? I'm trying to cuff you up. Going up and above. And now I'm really trying to ask.
What you gon' do?
Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. What you gon' do? Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. What you gon' do?
What?
Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. What you gon' do? MCK with these bars tryna cuff you up. What you gon' do? What you gon' do? What you gon' do? What you gon' do?
This is too fire. Like, this is too fire. Like. Nah, honestly, nah, I'll play this song in my car. Early 20s, mid 20s, late 20s, early 30s, mid 30s, late 30s, probably early 40s. This is real fire, huh? Too much reese.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't mind walking into a club and they playing this. I mean, like, this is fire, right? So, babe, enough compliments. I'm gonna leave the link to the SoundCloud down below in the description. I'm gonna leave the link to where we streamed the song, which is YouTube, right? I'm also gonna leave it down below, right? Make sure you tap into the links and listen to the song yourself and tell me what you think. Rate it out of 10. Right, in the comment section, right? Just spam the comment section rating the song out of 10, right? Because now I think it's a clean 8.
I'll give it a 9.
It's a clean 8, yeah.
Personally, like, I would like to hear, your own opinion.
So like, make sure you like, you share, you subscribe to the boys channel, and then you comment down below your ratings for the song, right? Thank you so much for watching the reaction video until the end. Thank you so much for watching.
To relax, really like to find peace while I stare at my glass. And you stare at me too, asking you feeling me and I'm feeling you. So with this information, what you gon' do? I'm tryna cuff you up, going up and above. And now I'm really tryna ask.
What you gon' do?
Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. What you gon' do? Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. What you gon' do?
What?
Fix the edit on your smile, so just call me stud. MCK with these bars tryna cuff you up. What you gon' do?